Welcome to KNHC-TV. I'm Steve Hardy. The student-led C89.5 radio station is more popular than ever, with thousands of listeners tuning in each day. KNHC is nationally recognized, and now we are going to take you inside to show you how it works.
So, Jack, can you tell us about C89.5?
Well, yes, I can. What do you want to know?
All about this place.
Okay. So this is the place where all the students work and start scripting PSAs, MPAs. This is basically where you find most of the students if they're not in the studio recording something. As you can see, this is Studio A. This is where all of the big stuff goes on. This is our program, Media Touch. It's a music program. This is our board. This is where we can control everything. You can play stuff off of mini discs, CDs.
When did KNHC start?
It began in 1971. That's about 35 years ago. Larry Adams was the very first teacher here. It was his brainchild to start a radio station as a practical project of an electronics class. And he then brought several of us on board in the late 70s to help grow it into different areas. And the rest is really history. I think the success of KNHC is based upon the students, the quality of students that are attracted to the program, and the quality of the staff. Some students stay with us for the whole 4 years of their high school career. If you've ever gone to a club or, you know, DJs who spin, spinning has been more and more popular in this past decade, past 5 years particularly. That's the kind of music we have. Techno and jungle and house and mix and remix and all the different forms that this thing takes. We've got a lot of things going on. We're restructuring within the organization so that we can get ready for the next decade. We are building things financially. The future is bright.
Well, folks, what a great tour we had today at C89.5.